ask you, Boogie, because they've been asking me, and I don't know. So, you did Swervin, one of your biggest records. Okay. People see the video, they don't see 6ix9ine in the video. I don't think you've commented much about whatever the situation, but just speaking on your song and your video, why did you choose not to even include his verse into it?
Did it make sense?
If he gets released, would you work with him?
It's crazy. Everyday struggle.
That's the answer right there.